It was narrated that Sa'id bin Zayd said, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever is killed protecting his wealth, he is martyred. Whoever is killed protecting his family, he is a martyr. Whoever is killed protecting his religion, he is martyred. And whoever is killed protecting himself, he is a martyr. More information regarding this hadith, please check description below.